guys, it's Mollie and today I'm very sorry I am filming on my iPhone, so the quality may not be as good because my camera isn't charging and it's dead, so I can't use it. But today I'm going to be reacting to baby photos of myself. So let's get started. Look at that face though. I was 12 days old there. I am putting the most unattractive face ever. You raise me up so I can stand the mountain. Show you these because they're extremely embarrassing, but there's three right here which I'm going to show you of me when I was in my first dancing shows. How old was I? I was seven there. The middle one, I was Nemo. There was a Nemo dance, I remember it very well. And the first one is a finale picture. So as you can see, I've got like my thing on, my sash, and then the last one is just a tap dance. Candyman. Oh, that's so cute. How old was I? Okay, this was my first Christmas. Do you think I still look like that? I can't see any resemblance myself. So cute and cheeky. Here we've got another dance photo or photos. I was six and I think it was my first ever show. And we did a dance called Me and My Teddy Bear. And I'm very sorry, Angela, you're gonna be in this video. That's me doing my tap dance. And there's me and my teddy bear. And then there's me and Angela, who was in my, what video was it? Who's Most Likely To Challenge? That's Angela! We've both been at dancing since we were very young, so. Okay, so we've skipped a few years here. This was 5 years ago, when I was 10. And I have to say, I do not look at all impressed. I don't want to be 10. That reminds me, when I was 10, I kept saying I didn't want to be a double digit. And at the time I thought, why is everyone laughing at me? That's completely natural. But my nan thought it was hilarious. Me and my brother. Who is very annoying. This photo was when I was 4 and I was nursery. And the local farm came to our school. And I remember they went along in a line asking if you wanted to like hold any animals, and for every single one I said no because I hated animals. And then at the end they were like, Mollie, you need to hold an animal, so you need to have your picture taken. So they put a rabbit on me and I hated it. I was like, get it off, get it off, get it off. Look at the disgust in my face. Not like rabbits. Oh, I was so cute. I was such a cute child. That sounds really stuck up. But basically, I was listening to Disney songs last night and I was really happy. I was like, oh, this is so cute. This brings up so many memories because I really want to be a Disney princess. But look at this photo. I was 4 again. Look at that. Oh, this is a good one. I used to love playing with dolls and teddy bears, and I used to literally make them talk and sit down, and I used to be the teacher and teach them stuff. And I used to have like 4 dolls. I can't remember the name. It'll probably pop up somewhere in this book. Look at the red tights.
Hello.
This is when it was my second birthday. I had really, really curly hair. I had literally lockets of curly hair. My face. I'm like, birthday. Thank you for watching me reacting to my baby photos. I hope you enjoyed it, and give it a big like if you liked it, and also subscribe if you're new, because I am 42 away from 500 subscribers, and leave a comment in the section below. I will see you next week with another new video. Bye!